When Honda introduced the Fury in 2009, it became the first manufactured, quote, chopper, a long, sleek look to this motorcycle. Well, for this one here at Western Reserve Honda, this is a 2010 Fury. Larger back tire, more rake, your engine jugs are exposed, an extreme custom look on a motorcycle that has tremendous rideability. The rake and trail is corrected so you don't have a heavy front end, it's easily maneuverable, and you've also got a hidden shock with great suspension. Now, for this 2010 Fury, priced at $65,888, well below retail value, you're also looking at a motorcycle that has barely over 1,700 miles on it. So, come get this one and get looked at going down the road as you are riding a full manufactured chopper with a 2010 Honda Fury. Come see it at Western Reserve Honda on Tyler Boulevard in Menor.